Quanah Parker, the last chief of the Quahati Comanche, the lost tribe. Since they were exiled from the Texas plains, of which they once ruled supreme, all Comanches are, to this day, haunted by the richness of their past. Moccasin Warrior. Allowed to live and live in peace. We bowed to the will of the Great Father and went south, where we found that a Cheyenne cannot live. So we came home. country, the Black Hills, and the Bighorn Mountain. I want the Great Father to make no roads through them. For when the white man comes in my country, he leaves behind a trail of blood. I have been a warrior. Now it is all over. He was a son of a white woman, Cynthia Ann Parker, who was kidnapped by the Kiowas on May 19, 1836, from Fort Parker in Texas. She was traded to the Comanches 6 months later for horses.